In a world where a Greg Tech fan faces the Stone Age, Terra Firma crafts again and again and again.